came from Queensland's wild beaches, far up to the north, settled on the quiet waters of our lovely Semaphore. Sheltered in the picnic shade beneath those Athol Pines, one lonely mother and those two brothers of mine. I'd never seen a jetty hung off of the coast. The water warm is where I come from, and the surf was great elbows. The cricket on the foreshore never did us boys no harm, except my little brother and his dislocated arm. And I never knew the sentiment you'd place in my heart. Oh, sweet Semaphore, how could we ever part? I often wondered why my mother loved this place so much. The seaweed smelled of rotten eggs and there were no waves to catch. We would walk for miles and miles talking about the Holy Ghost and where I'd be without those times, well, God only knows. And I know it was religion that brought me to your shores, that with or without Jesus, Semaphore, I'm forever yours. I think my father came down once to see this humble place, but it was 15 years too late before he felt your winds of grace. Now that I'm an older man with two sons of my own, I'll take them to your Athol Pines and think of days now gone. No, I never knew the history or the tears that never flowed. Sweet Semaphore, you are my heart's abode. And I never knew the sentiment for the tears that never flow. Oh, sweet Semaphore, you are my heart's abode. Oh, sweet Semaphore, you are my heart's abode.
Thank Christ.